Não sei.
Supostamente tu estás já live. Deixa eu ver demo. Tecnicamente deveria estar a dar. E o meu microfone deve dar aí durante uns 5 segundos.
Não, não, não está a dar som.
Sim, eu sei. Mas eu quero é que tu me digas se a minha voz, por exemplo, está bem em relação ao som.
Mas tu não estás a aparecer aqui.
Tem uns segundos de delay.
Estás
me a ouvir bem? Comparado com o som do jogo? Ok. Bem, então eu vou começar. Hello guys and welcome to a new thing, it's a stream, so I'm sorry if you actually arrived a bit earlier and you were listening to me. I was talking here with my girlfriend, she's giving me some technical help because I wanted to know if my voice is good with the game sound. So this game is Dead Space 2, I'm playing it on PC, and yeah. I guess that's it. I'm going to start single player now. Previously on Dead Space, I do have a playthrough of this game on my channel from a few years back, the first game. But I never played the second one. I mean, I did play the starting minutes, but not much more than that. Alright, let's do a new game then. I'm going to play normal. Accept. It's actually kind of weird in an electronic arts game that is good. However, I think the third one is really bad. Some ways it is.
Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference.
No,
I'll call you back
okay.
Later.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimer is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac. Thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
I'll just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range there tonight. Isaac? Isaac, can you hear me? I'm
going to
call you back as soon as I can, okay?
Isaac! You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Aki? Isaac, can you hear me?
Got some spooky things going on here.
Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Good. Steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket. Where am I? Alright, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible danger.
This is the way I need to go. Oh, dude, shut up! Okay. This started way too well. I thought I was going to the right place, but it doesn't look like it. Oh, man. The garbage truck is going on. Okay, this was the place I needed to go. Hello? Wait. Okay, this is... Oh, crap. Not here. Oh, not like this. I'm almost dead. Oh, crap. Oh, shit. Wait, C. E. What? Wait, what? Ah, that's bullcrap. I didn't even understood what was going on. I did notice that there was some buttons that I needed to press, but I barely understood. Oh, all from the start? Well, alright. Okay. I think this way, this time I'll be able to get there without much trouble. Okay. CE. What is it? What? Oh, come on. That's bullcrap. I can't see what's the letter. Oh. Okay. By the way, how is the sound comparing? Hey. Hello. Oh, crap. I'm trying to talk to my girlfriend to know if the sound is okay, but she's not listening. Okay, she says it's okay. That barely cost my life though. Okay, this is the spot. C. Yeah, I think it's only E. Okay. Alright. Okay, so E is to talk with stuff. Let's save. I'm actually playing with my keyboard. I could be using my controller, I think, but for the time being, I think the keyboard is really good. Oh, shit. Okay. Bring on the jump scares. Oh, shoot. Tough luck, buddy.
This is Director Tideman to all project personnel. I want the key subjects terminated and the facility scrubbed. This is not a drill. Tideman out.
So far, so good. Even though I died like 13 times and okay.
Eyes looking much better today, yes, don't you think?
It hurts. It still hurts.
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session.
There. First thing tomorrow. Now let's talk about what you saw today. Come on, Strauss. I'm here to help you.
This is direct assignment to all trust personnel. I want to keep something terminated and the facility scrubbed.
I'm living on the edge here with just like 1 HP. Hello, doctor. Dude, chill out. What do you want?
Come on, man. Phase 4. I remember you. Tidman said we all the key subjects need to be eliminated.
Listen.
Terminated. Where's my more?
Listen to me, man.
What matters?
Listen to
what
me!
What matters?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of this straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Don't do it.
Ooh. Oh, okay. Won't complain about that.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
The rig is red. Red. It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore.
Ooh. Okay, Q. Okay, flashlight. I actually thought that was the weapon.
Isaac. We're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Oh, dude. Okay. Can I stomp him? How do I stomp in this game? Spacebar. Ooh! Pilot. Alright. I'm armed with a mighty flashlight right now. This is gonna be good.
Now.
Wait, is it this way? This is where I came from. Probably I'm going backwards by mistake. I'm not entirely sure where I must head to. Yeah, this is the spot. Elevator.
Ooh, Clark. Isaac Clark, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Follow the route I'm sending you.
Okay. Locator. Oh, it's B. Oh, that's a kind of key. Really far away. Why was there a wheelchair there that was moving? I'm really smart though. I see something spooky, then I go inspect it. There's a lot of dead people around. Is that pizza? No, it's not that. It's not pizza. I can sense a jump scare nearing. Oh, there's something that I can grab on the floor. Oh, shit. Don't do this to me, game. It's midnight? Or is it midday? That's a good question. Wait, it's not that. No. There's nothing here. Besides the clock, I guess. Nah. I don't think so. My girlfriend's asking if I gave a name to the stream. I don't think not, but I don't know. Let's see if no one really bothers with that. By the way, if someone's commenting in the comment section and I'm not answering, I'm sorry, but right now I have no way of looking at the comments. As I was asking my girlfriend to help, she's using my cell phone and I can't really watch look at the comments. So yeah, bear with me. I'm sorry. I don't like weird noises. Uh-oh.
What the hell?
Not like this, please. This is not advised, as necromorphs like to walk around in ventilation. Oh shit, there they are. Ah, why are they? Ooh, what's that? That's a dead body.
Isaac, what happened? Are you alright?
Why are you helping me?
If Tideman finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you follow my route.
I don't like this.
You don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get locked in.
Oh, that's blocked. I didn't. Wait, what? Can I break this? Oh, okay. Oh, I'm going to get the telekinesis, is it? That thing that you can throw stuff around. So, F. Can I pick up? Yeah. Oh. Oh, well. Can I pick the body? Uh-oh, that doesn't work. Get out of my lawn. Are there more? There it is. There is another one. Get out of my lawn. I want to be sure. Okay, it's dead. Yes, give me credits. Why are you... Oh, okay, that was a human being before. I was going to ask why he was carrying money. But I guess it makes sense. He was alive just a while back. I hate waiting for elevators. Maybe I should restore. I'm out of here. I might have screwed up. Maybe not, I don't know. Oh boy. Die! Shit, I'm out of here. No! No, I don't. Just wrong body. I'm not really scared, I'm more like frantic right now. Oh shoot. I believe I missed that. Okay, that one's dead. But that one isn't. I kinda feel bad for that guy. Yeah, give me that. Okay, I'm alive. Oh, nice. Well, who would leave money inside that thing though? Wait, maybe... Maybe this? No? Okay. Was that the wrong process of thinking? Oh wait, I'm kind of stupid though. Yeah, this is not the way that I want to go. Where will you lead me? Okay, that's the way I want to go. So this is like you stomp a guy and he gives you money. That seems like a logical way to do stuff. Nope, I'm out of here. When I break these things, I can see clearly. Does make sense. That's gotta hurt your hand. Bleach it.
Hello?
Hello?
Please God, somebody help me!
Wait, I'm getting ammo, but I do not have the weapon. Alright.
Where did everyone go?
Shut up, man. Why is your heart open?
You! Thank God! Please, come help me!
I'm not a doctor, but...
Calm down! Okay. I'll cut you out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh shit.
Fuck.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit.
Help!
I'm trying!
Ah, shit, dead. And he's dead. Give me that nice old leg. Is he dead? Really? How do I change the old modes? Wait. Okay, is he dead? You should get out of here. How do I change the direction? Oh, okay, it's spacebar. Who's doing that weird noise? Oh, that's the guy. I remember that when I played the first game, my oh shit, how do I miss those things? I do remember that my first playthrough, I had lots and lots of ammo from the plasma cutter, and it was my main weapon. I rarely used any others. I mean, I did use others, but they weren't as important.
You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
Alrighty. So from this moment on, I guess we can have the spoopies many times. This is a spooky game. How long am I playing this thing? I don't even know how long the stream is by now. Okay, there's nothing there. So this is the way. This is a scary game, but for some reason I like exploring. This probably isn't the good decision to do. Oh shit! Whoa! Don't do this game, not like this. Not like this. Is this a dead body? Wait. Oh shit! Uh oh. Okay, I have more ammo. Oh shit! God! Uh oh. I'm dead. Oh crap. Can't the guy have a normal day around these places? Okay. How do I... Oh, okay, it's R. I ask myself things and then I answer them right away. I'm not going to fall for that trick again. Aha, you wish. No, uh-uh. Body of mine, don't you? Whatever. Let's wreck this body up. I think I left something behind. There it is. Oh, okay, but there was even more. Nice. You get me one game, but you won't get me twice. Okay, so that's the way to go. Oh, talk about having a seizure here. Those lights were messing around my head. Manual reload. Oh, okay. I found that dead out just by myself. You know that, right? Sometimes it feels like the game it's not 30 FPS even. This game is giving me lots of money and ammo. I don't even know what to think about that. That's not the way to go, I'm sure of it. It's completely wrecked. Wait, where do I need to go? No, this is the way, so let's go another way around. Okay, here's another thing that I can get. Oh, there are other stuff. Health pack, nice. Those are also always handy. They say hurry, but screw that, I'm out of here. No, I'm going the other way around, right? Oh wait, I can also go from here. Okay. Dude, you screwed me up. Why did you do this to me, Isaac? How the hell do I miss so many shots? Shit. Uh-oh. Please. No more. Okay, it stopped. Am I safe?
Dana? Dana! Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
Okay. So, okay, the objective is working again. Stomp everybody. See what I did there? Oh, another safe station. I didn't even understand it was a safe station. Okay. This stream is probably around 30 minutes long by now. This is the way, right? Okay. Thing, I get it. But where's the other little blue thing that I... Get it. This is really weird to do with the... Ah. Oh, come on. How the hell do I do this? Level 1 again. care. Okay, I finally did it. I don't know how. Oh, shit. Oh, I got stasis. No, no, oh! What? That was a one hit kill. I mean, I wasn't full health, but. Damn. Oh, please. Oh, I need to do that again. Please tell me that I need to do that again. Oh, I need to do it again. God, you gotta be kidding me, man. That was really unfair. I don't get how to use this. Stop playing around with me. Just kill me. Ah. Why is this game like this? Please, I just want to live. That's gonna kind of contradict myself, I think. That the second I say kill me, and then I say I want to live. Ah. Seriously, that thing is always moving around, it's really annoying. Okay. Okay, it turns the charm, right? You gotta be shitting me, man. Can I move? Probably I can move, and I'm staying. And I'm staying there. Ah. Seriously. Seriously. Why do video games hate me? That's not really a smart thing to do, considering I'm studying to make video games. Shit, son. What? I was inside that. I know I was blue. Okay. Go! Let me go, let me go. God damn it! Why do I need to stasis him? Can't I do damage the other way? I'm attacking and attacking, but I don't do anything. It's not giving me any fruits, and I always need to do this crap all over again. I don't want to be a hacker. Damn it. What the frick frack? I hate keyboards. I really do. I hate keyboards. I press V instead of C. And this is dragging for way too long. In no time I'll be doing this blindfolded. Okay, that was okay, I guess. Out of my lawn. I think I did it. Just to be sure. Okay, that should suffice. Yeah, recharge that stasis up. What the hell is that? Yes. Do that. Oh, they're open already. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, I think I get it. That's not it. I mean, I just got stasis, right? So it should. Get wrecked, man. What? I should kill you, shouldn't I? It's dead. Just to be sure. Uh-oh. Dude. Isaac probably hates his job. I would. But look at me, I'm not Isaac. Okie dokie. What is this power node? Oh, that's one of those things that I can use to upgrade stuff. Things to upgrade things. Isn't that nice? I'm fully operational. Okay. Mother always told me to look sideways before crossing. Okay, is it working? Is it not? Medic assist. Uh-oh, I hate these.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Oh shit. Nope. Get out of here! Shoot it! Those things give me the creeps. Are those balloons? Oh, this is probably like kids. Uh-oh, wait, I think I know this. But isn't this from the second game? Pop those balloons! Because I do remember my brother playing the game. And I do remember babies, but are babies from the second game? Or are babies from the first game? Because from what I'm looking now, it does seem like babies are from the second game. And I do love babies, but not those kind of babies. I like living babies, not dead babies that can murder you. Just to make things clear, right? Can't I go here? Nope, everything's locked. Maybe I should heal myself. Yeah, that's good. No! Boy! Wait a second. Do I want to do something? Do I want to do anything? Okay. I can figure it out.
Tunnel breach rectified.
Probably be dead if I didn't do that. Sorry about the yawning. It's kind of getting late. Oh shit! Ugh. Don't do this, game, don't do this. That's why I stomp every freaking body. I was trained well by the first game. Oh, finally, our first shop!
Welcome to Microstore, CEC Engineer Isaac Clark. Updating inventory to CEC Engineering Loadout.
I'm gonna sneeze. Okay, I'm gonna go. Safe. Okay, inventory, shop. Why can't I use my mouse? Seriously. What is this? Hazard suit. This is the one I have? This costs nothing. So I should at least change into that one, right? Slaying duty. Wait, there are some free? I don't get it. Shock points, agility suit. There are a lot of free things here. At least it says zero. Why is it zero? This is the only one that says. Why do I have all these things? I don't get it. Oh, okay, my weapon slot is full. Of course, I forgot about that. Triangle suit, weapon bonus. Maybe I want to change into this one. Well, all these give me. I'm going to use to equip this one. Maybe this is due to me having game of the year. I'm not entirely sure, but probably I do. I don't even know what the version I bought. It was a long time ago on the sale. Exit. Inventory. What do we have here? Plasma. I don't even know. How How do I upgrade stuff? What else can I do in here in the shop? I can't do anything else, can I? Okay, I think this is it. This is I'm done for. So I can switch weapons with these. Okay, but the thing is that oh, I do have ammo. Okay, so the plasma cutter is the third one. Plasma cutter. It's three, right? Yeah. Plasma cutter is best weapon. Plasma cutter is life. Anyways, need to save here. I'll probably play until the next save point. And that, after that, I'll be done. Ooh, I want that. It's shiny. Probably it's good. Nice. I like shiny stuff. I can hear my girlfriend snoring. She fell asleep. Oh. Oh crap, I have time. I completely forgot about... Okay, I'm safe.
Welcome to the Titan Station Emergency
Hell. Due to the evacuation order, all services are currently suspended. All physicians and staff are ordered to report their assigned evacuation costs immediately. Okay. Why are there so many boxes laying around? I've never been fond of those. Oh, shoot. What is this? Oh crap. I wanna attack. Stay still. Oh crap, I don't have stages. Oh shoot. Run away! Okay, that's one arm. That's one less arm that I need to worry about. Run away. Okay, I want to recharge my stasis. Yeah, I remember that I had this right now. Okay, run away. For the kill, but it's not like that. Anyway.
Jesus, that thing was angry. Dana?
It's dead.
Okay, the tram station is just beyond the apartment block.
Hang on. I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tideman found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-duplicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyburn tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Okay, just picking up these items. Okay, this is the way I need to go, I guess. I should check. Right, it is, yeah. Duct tape here. There's money on the floor. Where do I need to go? It's that way. So guess what? I'm going this way. Oh, that's mine. Again. Can I use weapons here? No, I can't even use weapons. This is never a good thing to do, Isaac. You wanna get killed or something? Don't change the camera like that. I'm going to... something. I was going to say there was going to be something behind me. Chapter 2. Yeah, okay. This is probably a good place to stop the recording. But I can see enemy safe spot. Okay, so this is the bench. We can do upgrades here if I'm not mistaken. So plasma cutter. Oh, the rig as well. HP is nice. No. Right now, I want to upgrade my capacity. Okay, I don't have any more notes. But I did do some nice upgrades to the... to my... weapon. I don't want to buy anything, do I? I don't think so. No, not again. Who's near? I don't even know what I got.
Attention. This is Director Tideman. A station-wide emergency is in effect.
Let's do some exercise, shall we? Running against the tide. Why am I doing this? Stupid or something.
Attention. This is Director Tideman.
Wait. Wait, what? If I do this. Oh wait, I know. Premier. Okay, so here's the save station. I'm going to save and end the session here. So, I really hope you enjoyed this first stream. I hope I'm doing a few more. If you didn't, forget to subscribe and whatever. And yeah, we'll be seeing each other next time, I guess. So until then, I bid you farewell. Bye-bye.